Round wire spectacles and two spoons for stirring two small pots. Three old books and a pocket watch. One tin bowl, both souvenir and trophy from those prison years. Sandals, weather-beaten brown. Some homespun cloth to wear around. Three monkeys carved, deaf, dumb, and blind. The see, no, speak, no, hear, no kind. A desk set for pen and ink to show us all how dreamers think. These things are all that Gandhi owned when three bullets came and took him home. These few and simple